tricking us. Tripping my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Hey y'all, welcome to the channel. If you're new, my name is Anike. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. This is a silicone mask brush. You know, when you want to put some mask on your face. I didn't have one, so I'm gonna get one. I did open the box because I had to take something out, like a soap. This, what's this? I'm trying to figure out how this top looked. Oh, okay. Oh, it's big. What size is it? It's a large. So it's a drop down front. This is how it looks. It's like crunched in at the side. Yeah, both sides. And I don't know why I got a large. That's what I'm gonna say. Alright, so those are the only things that came in that bag. Let's go in the box. Alright, so I got these because I lost mine. Actually, I went out with my friend the other day and I left it in her car. And I'm like, I'm gonna get some of these because I needed it. So this was on sale. I don't remember the price right now. I'm just putting it on the screen. So it's five coming back. Tail combs. Yeah, no tail combs. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. These earrings came in this. I took it out. Yeah. I wanted to wear it. So, these are some travel bottles. I actually bought it for like I wanted to take salad to work and I wanted something to pour the salad dressing in. So I'm like, let me get some of these. I know I can get something from Dollar Tree, but Dollar Tree is $1.25. I think I got this for like 89 cents if I'm not mistaken. Like I said, I don't know this price right now, so I'm just putting everything on the screen like I usually do. So yeah, it's just three coming in the back. I'm like something, oh my god. It's something that I can't believe I found on Temu, which is crazy because I'm like, whoa, they had this? Okay. I'm gonna leave that for last. Alright, so this is a tail comb set that was very cheap as well. I think I'm not a big fan of pink, but I think this was the cheapest one I saw. Because usually if you look around on Temu, you see the same thing for different prices. So yeah, this is a three-piece set. The edge brush. I do have this comb. It's actually right there. The black one. I just literally just used it because I braided my hair. And I have this one too, the blue one. I don't know why. Honestly, I really just wanted this, but I see that this was a set cheaper than the price of this that I had wanted. So I think it was cheaper. Or I just said, like, let me just get three piece for this cheap price. This, I needed one of these so bad. And I kept looking at going to when I went to Walmart, I keep looking at it. I'm like, I'm not buying it for Walmart. I'm not gonna get it cheap on Temu. This, they have even different colors. They have black. What other colors they have? Let me look. They have black and white, pink. This is purple. They have purple. They have green. They have blue, but the blue is $8. I was like, ooh. Let's open it. It says professional hair curler. I never own a curling iron. I always have flat iron and a blow dryer. So it comes with the instructions as always. Got a manual. I hope it works great. And I just like how, oh, so it was the black one I got. So why does they, you see how they do you? Okay. Look, they got the purple one on the box, but there's a black one inside. Okay, got it. But I just like how it's, you see how the design is? I just like how it's shaped and look. Wait. Oh. Okay, it's a power button right here. And yeah, this is so nice. $4, yo. Yeah. Go get it. Mm-hmm. If you don't have one already. Oh, this is something else. Okay, what's this? Yeah, this is one of these ring stuff. For my nose. I'll be buying a lot. Oh, it's a Gemini one. I like these. Because I like how my nose is pierced on this side. I like the way the other one's on this side. So, this is a Gemini one. Yeah. I'll put it on right now. Can it fit? They gotta open it more? No. Oh. Okay, girl. See, this is how it looks. It's cute. Alright. I'm gonna keep it on. Oh, it's a little tight. Alright, so this is what I opened. See, it's open already. The Kojak Kojic Accent Soap. I use it on my face. I mean, it's not better than a papaya soap. It's close, but it's not. I think the papaya soap is better. But I wanted to try this because I see it on TikTok. And I'm like, the price I see it on TikTok for, as always, I'm like, I'm going to check something first. And I think these two of these I got was, what's the price I got them for? I don't remember. But yeah. How come this don't come in a bag? Oh. Well, this is how it looks. So it's for, it's glutathione, collagen, and vitamin C for eye hyperpigmentation. Natural soap bars with turmeric. I don't even smell the turmeric. It smells very good though. The smell, I love the smell. Complex for dark spot correction. So yeah. Yeah, my skin. So hyaluronic acid, vitamin E, shea butter, and castor olive oil. So yeah. I mean, I started using it when, was it Monday? I think it was Monday I started using it. Cause I'm like, I need to get this damn stuff on my face. And I have but another one, but this one I said turmeric and kojic. Cool. Yeah. Let me see. Turmeric and kojic. Somebody text me, hold on. Yeah, the one that I bought, the yellow one, the bright yellow one, that'd be supposed to be looking like the turmeric one, like the actual turmeric color. It's turmeric, yeah, turmeric and kojic acid soap. It's looking like the same box as that one. Oh, okay, this one says retinol, see? 65 grams and it's X times 2, so it's 2 of them in there. Okay, this one actually smells like, it smells different from this one. So, let's see how it is. Bro, look at some of them small. They're so small. It's crazy because I actually ordered some turmeric soap off TikTok yesterday because they was on sale for $5. So I bought like 3. And I don't like that these stuff don't come with the soap bag. I don't like that. But they're very small. They're tiny. As you can see, look at the size. The size of the box. See how small it is? But it's basically the same thing. Vitamin C, turmeric, hyaluronic acid, vitamin E, retinol, collagen, and kojic acid. So this looks more like a papaya soap. More than turmeric, but okay. This hat, I think I bought a new one last time. I think I bought this one for my son. Tupac cap. Let's see how it look on my head. I know it's not mine, so let's see. But it's so pointy. Look how pointy it is. Wow. Okay. This is, look at this one. Poetic Justice. You know, last time I got the sweater. So, why not get the hat? And I decided to buy a color that I don't have. Because I don't have a color hat like this. I think this color was khaki. So, it's giving Poetic Justice. Alright, let's see how this one looks. Okay. This one is actually, is it the same or what? Yeah, okay, so it's not all the way down, but yeah, I get the drift of the hat, you know. I thought the lighting in here would be good. Wait. Okay, so the hat was hiding my face. I'm like, what the hell? Okay, so yeah. So they have different colors. Blue, black, burgundy, gray, and this color. Yeah, this is a color decorative sweater. I bought it for my son. I'm not gonna pick it up because it's for my son. It's like the black one I bought for myself. It's the same one. This now, I said, like, I don't know. As always, it's the size for me. So this is an incense holder. This is how you put it. This is how I saw the picture online. This is a hole right here. See the hole? So you just put the incense and you're like, oh, okay. Oh yeah, so the thing drops in here instead of on the floor or whatever. So this is how it is. I like that. I had to get one. All right, some pair of earrings. Oh, these are nice. They have different colors too. They have yellow. I don't remember what color right now, but yeah, it's giving three rings.
These are cute.
Alright, so this is a Gemini bracelet. Okay. Yeah, so this is a nice bracelet. They had different, I mean, all the signs were there, so, you know. Very cute. This is an initial nose ring. Wait, then that's tiny. It says A for Anna K. Yeah, that's cute. I'm gonna put it right here. So for you guys that don't know, I'm an autistic mom, and I just buy these autistic pendants to put on a chain. Cause you know, next month is Autism Awareness Month, so. Oh, yeah, I hope I remember with my shirt. I have my shirt. Okay. And there's another one right here. This is a puzzle. I'm guessing it's a circle puzzle. So they got the heart one. Of course, I'm going to get the heart one. But yes, Autism Awareness. These are 10. Oh, this is more than. Is this 10? Yeah. Tourings. They're cute. They are so freaking cute. Look at them. You're not gonna see them pretty much. They're cute though. So I did buy a initial ring, and I bought it last year. And I don't know if I bought it from Temu or Shein, but I can't find it. So I bought another one. So I just needed an initial ring. Why does A look small? Yeah, I just needed an initial ring. I bought some more key tags because they were so cheap. I think these are key tags in different colors. Blue, yellow, white, green, red, black. Yeah. Because the other ones is making my keys stiff because it's rubber. Okay.
Wow.
These are all the color adjusted tags. The burgundy hat that I don't have. I don't have no burgundy hat. I have a red one. Poetic Justice. Hey. It's cute. It's just. Okay, I want some more of these because I love them. For natural hair. Like on a wash day, you want to put your hair in a puff. But I love it. I love to put my hair in a puff. The first time I wore two, now this is four. So yeah, okay. This now, because I have bought a blue one. But I didn't even figure out how to use a blue one. I could put perfume in to travel with. So yeah, I'll put one of these. I only got this color because it was the cheapest one, okay? So yeah. I gotta figure out how to put the perfume in there. This is my second one I'm buying. So I bought this for Kimani. Which I think they should for him, because last time I bought this size is what's 48-49? I think it's 11-12. When I bought it first time, they're not for him. The black ones. It was actually tight on his feet, so I bought another one. But these are for when we go on vacation, because our birthday coming up in 2 months. And yeah, this is for him. It is some fake Yeezy slides. So yeah, this will definitely fit Kamani. This is big. Oh yeah, look at this. Look how big it is. This goes for my papa. Oh yeah, I did have some of the white stuff. What is this? So big. Isn't that a medium? It said extra large. I feel like Temu will be sizing the stuff wrong. Like for the breast size, because I watched the breast size. That's why they go by envy. So it says extra large, but I mean, I guess I got a little room, but the crop top supposed to be tight on you. I mean, I guess you could wear them a little baggy if you want. But I did see this on Shein too. I think it was like 3-something on Temu. I like the material though. The material is getting cotton. It's polyester and elastane. I never heard of that before, but okay. This one feels big too. Bro, what is this? Oh. Look at this, y'all. What you want? If you know, you know. If you don't know, you're too young. But this is from Friday. And yeah, I think it's a small. Yeah, it's a small. You see how big the small is? It's giving room. It's very roomy. Look at it. And the material is polyester, spandex and polyester. Yeah, because it's very stretchy. Yeah, they didn't have no other color, so that's why I got this color. And I wanted it. Oh, wait. Oh, zebra. So zebra top. I thought I bought another one. Yeah, this is a zebra, a long sleeve top. I think it's a medium. I hope it's a medium. Oh, it's actually a large, but it didn't even look like it was a large, because usually a large is so big, but okay. It's get very roomy, a little stretchy, a little see-through. It's cute though. I like the color. Is this brown or orange? It's giving. It's looking like it's orange, but I think it's brown. It's supposed to be brown and black. So yeah. All right. I bought another winter hat. So the first winter hat I bought, I loved it. So even though winter about to be over soon, this is on sale. I like to wear it up, folded up. No, I'm looking like I'm a church lady. I like, it's cute though. I could wear it up like this. That's cute. But it's, see the material. Yeah. I like these hats now. I'm like, let me try something new. Because honestly, I really don't like wearing hats in the winter. I gave it a try and I liked it. The other hat, that one, the colorful one that I bought last time, it was so cute. Did I buy these again? I hope I didn't. But yeah, these are some coasters. Like, they have a lot of Jamaican stuff on there. Not the Jamaican stuff. They have all the cultures too. Come on now. I don't even use coasters, but this was, I saw them on there and it was like, I think it was $2 something or $1. I think it was $2 something. Like $2.19 or something. This is so cute. Alright, you see the flag? Respect it, okay? So I bought some self glue. That's how they look. Why they look so fake? I mean, they are fake lashes, but they look really fake. Man, I read the reviews and people say they're nice. They look good. So hopefully I know how to put this on. They look, and they're small. Okay. All right. So let's get a better view. So it looks. Yeah. DIY lash clusters. I just bought one with these, the self, you know, piercing gun. Yeah. And I bought a face. What do you call this thing? What's not the thing for you to scrub on your face? So it's a silicone. It's small, but it's, you know, silicone face brush. It's small though. I thought it was bigger. This, I think I bought it for $20. This is 7-port plug. It was on sale. I think it was like $1 something. You know, we could charge whatever. Yeah. Can't go wrong with this. I wish the cord was longer though. It's not that long. I mean, it's a good length. But not too long. More autism thing. Autism Awareness Month is coming up. Alright, so this is a pin. And it says autism mom. I needed this. This is so cute. Mm-hmm. I like this. And it's very bright. I like that. Because last time the bracelet, they came pink instead of red. This one is another pin. Oh wait, is it two? Oh, did it just come off? Oh my god. It came broke. Like. Okay, so these are the Bible tags. I'm gonna put in my Bible. Oh, I needed them. You know, to mark the pages. Yeah. So I'm gonna do it right now. I bought this Bible from Dollar Tree and now. So since I always had this open like this, now it's the middle is like ripped. But I always leave my Bible open. Yeah, I was from Dollar Tree. They had a black one, but I just wanted the white one because I couldn't decide which color to get. Alright, so these are just the tags, the name tags. They came, I'll make it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So where is the first one? My Bible is open to Psalms. I'm gonna put Psalms. You gotta put it where you're not. It's hard because I'm not gonna put it by the, it's hiding the words. Oh boy, I thought about it before, but this, it's gonna hide the words. It's very sticky. Okay, maybe not. This is how it looks. This is how I'll put it, because I don't know. You can't really put it anywhere else because it's gonna hide the words. So I bought a pair of jeans. Actually, I bought two. But I bought one and I bought right. This one is like a grayish black, washed out. I hope it's not big. What size is this? This is a it's a medium. But the medium looks big and it's stretchy. Wow. So most of my jeans is blue. I don't really have color jeans like this. You know, it's very stretchy. I like the pockets. I just like the design, how it was designed on the model. So I'm like, oh, those are cute. And I think it gave her butt a little lift. So I'm like, those are nice. Let me get those. I bought Kimani one of these already. But I'm like, let me get a black one. Because the color that I bought him don't really go with everything. So I think I bought him a yellow one or a mustard color one before. So this one is a black one that goes with everything. Yeah. Oh my god, my little case. So cute. Okay. I'm gonna hurry up so I can show y'all what I'm excited about right now. Alright, this now. This smell good. Baby. They got Jamaica things on there, okay? I'm gonna put this. Alright, let's put it up here. I just bought it just because it was not a dollar, it was a little less. It was, I don't think it was over a dollar though. Yeah, it's cute. I love Temu. That's my place. Okay, this pants I bought for work. I need another back pants, like a pants. I don't like the dressy pants to go to work. I really don't like them. So I just bought like a, please let it be a medium, thank God. But this is a high waist one, but it's cool. Yeah, this is the waist part, and this is it right here. Another pocket. Alright, okay. Wait, someone soap. I was wrong. So I didn't even buy that extra soap. But this one is actually the turmeric one I was talking about. Yeah, this one is a turmeric and kojic acid brightening soap. Brightening soap has been removing the dark spots of my damn face. So, okay. Ooh, this is it. Just turmeric. It's crazy because I used to use turmeric on my face like years ago, like around 2013, 14, 15. And I don't know why to stop. You know, after like years, years pass when you go on, you know about new things. So, but it used to get my face together for real. So I've been using turmeric. I just never, you know, stick to it. I don't know why, but okay. But this is the turmeric. This is what I was talking about. It's actually yellow. You can see. And I love how it smells. It smells so, okay. It's crazy. Like I said, I just ordered like three of them from TikTok. But if I knew this is how this one looked, I would never bought those. I mean, don't get me wrong, the project is working. I feel like it's working slowly though. But you know, turmeric work faster than the kojic one, because turmeric, they really get rid of your dark spots. And I bought some bobby pins, some ear pins. You know, can't go wrong with some ear pins. These are some sewing pins. The few come in there. Oh, they're big. I like the size. I don't know how many pieces came in there. I forgot how many pieces it was. Oh, that like, oh, I like how the hole is big. You can see it. Yeah, you wouldn't have trouble putting the thread in the hole. It's like 12 pieces in there. I needed these. Yeah, this is the exfoliating glove. It's one piece. Sandals I saw for $4. It's giving butterfly. You see how cute? That's so cute. They had brown, they had yellow, they had red, and dark navy blue. This is the spray bottle, like oil bottle. I've been seeing them on Shein. I was gonna get one last time, my last Shein order, I was gonna get it, and I chose not to, but now that I have my salmon, it's cute. It's glass, by the way, it's not plastic, it's glass. So yeah, pour the oil in there, and then you do what you gotta do. All right, yeah, so this is the light, the video light. Let's see how small this is. Does this come with a paper? No, it does not. I mean, I guess it's common sense how to put this thing on. Good noise and new paper. And how you turn it on. Oh, look at batteries. Nice. I thought I forgot how to put this thing on. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure this out later, because I don't know. Okay. Is it this part going to be? I hope I'm doing this right. Okay. Ah, there you go. Okay, I got it. It's a clip on. So, you know, it goes put anywhere. Look how small they are. Like, whatever. What is this? Oh yeah, I found some like autism shape, puzzle shape earrings. So cute. What are the more lash clusters that I'm trying to put lashes on? Well, let's see. I like how they look though. They feel firm though and strong. Wow. I wore a sharpener just to sharpen my pencils. So I want to try to do my eyebrows. I don't know how to do my eyebrows. Like with concealer and stuff. I'm going to try to do it. I did it one time like 2 years ago. And it came out so good, but I was not recording. And then I don't know how I did it. So I was just playing around and it came out good. So, and then now I don't know how to do my eyebrows. So that's why I don't trouble my eyebrows when I do my makeup. I just leave it. But now I bought a sharpener, so I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna practice how to do these. These are the brown ones, the butterfly my ones. They're size, I think I bought 7.5 this time. Yeah. This is a boy mom bag tag, or whatever tag, wherever you want to put it, or a keyring. So it's a boy mom. It's so cute. They had a girl one too. And I bought one of these. A head envelope. Okay, I'm not gonna open an envelope in the house, but y'all know what that's what they say about that. So y'all just know, just I'm gonna put a picture. Yeah, these are some dental floss picks which I needed. Alright, these are another pair of jeans. Why it looks these gonna be they medium look big. I'm not even gonna lie. It's cool, it's good size. Yeah, distress thing right here going on the knee. Oh yeah, I like these the buttons. I have to get this hat. I love this hat. I like it. All right, let me get this. Let me get this hat. So, I don't want to buy no more of these hats right now because the winter is about to be over. Like. Over soon, so but I like these. Last but not least, look at this, y'all. Phone cases, not just any phone cases, you can personalize phone cases. Look, oh my god, Temu. What's up, Temu? It is silicone, 11 Pro. Look at that. Oh my god, let me try that right now. My phone. It's one of the reasons why I didn't use my phone, because I wanted to try it on. So look, this is gonna be my phone case for the whole of next month, because it says my favorite person. It got the autism sign and the blue heart, which represents autism, because it's my son. Look at that. Oh my god. And then I got another one with my mama on it. Me and my mama. Oh my god, this is so cute. These are nice. Look at that. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. this is my favorite picture of me and her, and it feels so nice. You gotta make sure you don't put it up here, because else it's gonna be, you know, you gotta put it below the camera thing so you get everything. But this is so cute. Like, Temu is really stepping their game up. When I saw that, I was like, oh. And let me tell you another thing, I saw these on there, like for like the actual chain and the round thing, and you, it's personalized so you could add your own pictures. And I think, yeah, and I see one you could have right on the back too, and I'm like, oh my god. And I paid over $100 for this. If I had knew, listen, but now that I know, best believe I'm not going to pay $100 for something like this again. Not saying it's not worth it, I'm just saying, if I can get it for cheaper, I'm gonna get it for cheaper. That's all I'm saying. But isn't these phone cases cute though? Look at them. This is so cute. Like I said, every time you go on Temu, you find something new. Because I never saw this ever. This whole time I'm shopping on there. But when I found it, I was like, okay. This is the end of the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'm seeing you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching.